After much listener demand, today I am finally going to answer the question I have posed for many years. Spider-Man, threat or menace? Yes, that's right. It's time. I'm taking a position. And that position is... he's both! Sometimes he's a threatening menace, and sometimes he's a menacing threat. But come on! How can you menace someone without also being a threat? And vice versa! And for those grammar Nazis among you who say I'm being redundant, it's called art! I'm a wordsmith! It's a rhetorical device! If you don't like it, I'll tell you where you can shove that device. Okay, my intern is telling me it's time for my pills. We will be right back.
Looks like those mercenaries kidnapped a Roxxon exec and strapped an explosive vest on him. If they see you, they kill him. Tick tock.
Gotta move quick and quiet. Trust me, it's less painful this way.
Someone's there.
Night.
Goon.
Look sharp. Slackers better not do this test.
Could have done better.
I'm impressed.
And yet you sound like you want to kill me.
Not yet. I have so much more to learn.
what's wrong?
Have you ever been driving along, going to work or church, minding your own business, when suddenly, bam, you hit a pothole, damaging your car and ruining your whole day? Well, you know who to blame. No, not city bureaucracy. Spider-Man. He's been seen leaping down from great heights to pound the ground with maximum force. Why? There's only one possible reason I can think of. He hates us, and he wants us to be miserable.
Ground team, this is Control. Need a status update from Firehouse. Control, checkpoint under assault. It's the demons.
Gotta stop this before it turns into a massacre.
Spider-Man!
Sable's as much of a threat as the demons these days. These guys weren't so hostage happy.
Sorry. Can't.
Get my good side!
We have an active hostage situation involving a bus. Nearest officer, please proceed to Manhattanville.
Oscorp. I've got my issues with how they operate, but
Can't deny their success. Hostage situation. Always tricky. Gotta make sure no one gets hurt.
Guys, we can talk this out. Or fight. We can totally fight.
City's turning into a playground for crazy people. Even more than it usually is, I mean.
1043. Police vehicle is under armed assault. Report came in from Douglas.
Don't worry, I'll make sure y'all get a ride back to Rikers.
Oh, crap, it's Spider-Man!
Hold tight. Sorry I couldn't save the van, but look on the bright side. New van!
Please advise.
He's here!
This is really flattering. But tell Silver Sable I only like them as a threat.
Yuri, this whole street's been taken over by Riker's inmates.
We've had calls from people who are afraid to leave their buildings.
Tell them to stay inside a little longer. There's gonna be some street cleaning.
Who's that?
They're so cute when they're incapacitated.
For that!
Take him out!
Typical New York. A vacancy opens up and everyone's rushing to take it.
To break into their buildings.
Fits with what I heard. They want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street, without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon. Reinforcements here. Just people, you dig? Captain, the block's quiet. Everyone in an orange jumpsuit is down for the count.
Great job. If they'd gotten into a residential building, they'd have done a lot of damage.
This one out.
This station may be safe, because it's helping test an Oscorp military application, cloaking tech. But I don't love using armed drones to test in. Someone might get hurt.
Not if I'm the one who tests it. Let's see if I can integrate the cloaking tech with my suit. Success! Energy field interferes with my web gadgets. Not exactly a keeper. Uh-oh. Those armed drones are malfunctioning. They're dangerous. And the self-destruct signal's not working from here. But cloaked, I can get close enough to trigger the destruct mechanism. That drone didn't go far. I'll download its data before I wreck it, so they can ID the problem. Okay, I need to get within 10 meters of the drone to stop it, and I'll need to be cloaked. Nailed it! Now I've got to go visible again so I can swing to the others. But your data lives on. Better you than me. Coming, did you? I'm always breaking stuff. Bites the dust. Scratch one drone. Armed drones even legal? Stealth Spidey strikes again. Stealth mode was fun, but it's not worth losing my webs over. Hopefully, Oscorp will figure out armed drones in Manhattan are not a good idea. But I'm not holding my breath. Now they've got the data they need. And the stealth tech is promising, even if it needs work. I think Harry's station is safe. And if they ever work the bugs out, maybe I'll whip myself up a stealth suit.
There's the drone. Show's over. High-end spy cam. Gotta hurry! Now I can catch the drone. Just so-so. I hope the psychomaniac doesn't think less of me. Captain, these Sable guys look like they forced all the residents out of a building so they could occupy it themselves. And locked up the ones who objected.
Okay, that I can get something done about. But I need victims to come forward.
I'll get the people out and have them file reports with the police. Downtime.
the residences, but staying in shelter, you're on the street.
I know what it's like not to have anywhere to stay. It's a good thing these Sable agents have body armor, because I just might lose my temper.
Hit him before he throws!
For private security, you guys aren't very private.
Scene.
Captain, the people that were locked up are headed back to their homes.
Good. And I finally convinced the mayor's office that making constituents homeless was not good for his poll numbers, so they won't be pulling that stunt again. Spider-Man, good news. The mayor finally cracked the whip on Sable International. No more locking up New Yorkers without due process of law.
Guess they figured out it was a PR disaster. For once, we got a clean win.
Well, not quite. I hear rank-and-file Sable agents blame you for stopping the gravy train. They'll be gunning for you even harder now, and no one's going to stop them.
By now, I think it'd freak me out more if nobody was gunning for me. Let them come. I'll be ready.
that's a keeper.
Control. What's the situation in God's Acre?
Control, we've located the fugitives and are in pursuit.
Look at all those guys who'd love to kill me. But I can't just... Can't let the convicts escape. Time to hoof it.
Spider-Man! Take him! Hurry!
Oh, how festive! More Sable agents! Crazy violent joyride officially stopped. Score.